guys, welcome back to
Baby, you're driving me crazy.
Yeah,
I'm Yoon, I'm here with my sister Linda.
Hey guys.
As you see down below, we're about to check out Monster X Someone Someone.
Someone we can live it up.
Here it is. You already know what's up. If you don't know, new to the channel, I'm definitely a Mon Bebe. I got a chance to show my sisters. I think she's becoming a big fan of them as well. We did a ton of reactions to them. I have done a ton of reactions to them way back then with that whole No Mercy thing too. So it's been a minute with Monsta X, especially since I started YouTube. They're one of the first groups. So I always have a special place for Monsta X. So very excited to hear this. Let's go. Let's just jump into it. Monsta X, Someone, Someone, let's go.
Maybe this is crazy, crazy just to wonder if there's someone meant for you.
Oh, I like that.
Sunshine when it's
you fun, you fun. Now I know how to sound. Song me and my sister done, the one with Stevie Aoki, mm-hmm. and then the one with French Montana, Who Do You Love? I love this one way more than the other two. This one just, I don't know, something special about this, you know? I just feel like I love that beat when it drops. It was badass. Is this part of their, I don't recall exactly, but is this part of their American or English speaking like album? Because I cannot wait to check that out. You know, that would be badass. Definitely would be doing reactions to the whole entire album if that's the case. Badass, other guys killed it. The only person that didn't get to do much was IM, but I do get it because obviously if he's gonna rap, it's gonna most likely be in Korean. But I wish that was okay because I think he would have just added. This sounds really great. Imagine just adding that, just a cherry on top.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. So, badass, definitely enjoyed it. The guys sounded great. The visuals look really good, like the cinematic stuff, like it just looked really cool. You know, just, I don't know, just this is great shots. I don't know, but anything you want to add to that?
I don't know, really, the song.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, badass, definitely enjoyed it. So glad for the guys, they're killing it. Love it. And I cannot wait to see them live. I actually missed out on it because I was going to other concerts then. So the time frame was just not connecting at the same time. So I had to miss their concert, but definitely not missing the next one. I have to check out Monsta X live. But with that said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy our reaction. Let us know what you think of it in the comment section down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe, become a wildlifer, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out any videos. Hit the like button, share, and we'll catch you guys later. Peace. Wildlife.